is Neville, and he loves shopping at Sea Paws. We recently got a new toy to keep him busy because he's a very smart kid. Yeah. You ready? You ready for some yummies from Sea Paws? Okay, so the first thing we got is a Kong, and it has a hole in it. It's called a Kong Wobbler. It has a hole in it for the treat to fall out. Put some treats in here. Put it back together, and it will always get a weighted bottom. It'll always land back on its underside. So we're gonna put some treats in it. The treats that we're using are also from Sea Paws. Are the Zoots Mini Naturals. This is peanut butter. He also likes the salmon. I'm telling you, really like peanut butter. How's it doing? Neville's Wobbler is ready. You hear the treats in there? You ready for some treats? You ready for some treats? Yeah? Okay. Here we go. So. Pretty smart dog. Spitz are smart. He figured it out pretty quickly, but he got real frustrated at first because he wasn't sure, and he's so used to getting treats when he just barks, so he got upset, but now he's got it figured out. Oh, he got a whole bunch that time. He likes playing with it, and he'll go over and bat at it till it's empty. He's figured out if he hits it pretty hard, sometimes he gets several treats. You like that? It's not empty because I hear it. What's wrong? It's not empty. Thank you, Sea Paws, for having great healthy treats for dogs and hours of entertainment with fun, entertaining toys for your pets.